Hello guys, this is overcomeevil here, playing on the patch 1.1.2. This is the first game of that patch, and playing against Reese here, Terran versus Terran on Delta Quadrant, and we'll see how it goes. I do want to mention that I do not like this patch because I do play as Terrans a lot, and you'll see why. I'll tell you why mainly that I don't like this patch. Okay, here you go. So my SUV here is gonna go for the barracks. Yeah, it's gonna go for the barracks, and then I realized that you can't make the barracks. Unfortunately, when I read the patch, I did read supply depot, then barracks. I didn't really understand what it meant until now. Until when I play, try to make the barrack, and I'm going, hey, how come I can't make the barracks? And so I realized that, oh, you have to make the supply depot. And so that's mainly why I don't like this patch. Usually Terran, well, to me, I think it's unfair. I can understand about the Protoss. HD StarCraft, check him out as well, but he said that, you know, for the Protoss, they have to make the pylon, then the gateway, but that's their build up, their race, how their race operate. And so here comes the scout. But anyways, yeah, I don't like it because Terrence is not supposed to be that way. And then start thinking about the Zerg that, but then that means that the Zerg has the upper advantage. To me, it seems like, because they just need to build the spawn pool, and then of course they got their Zergling out. And so for Terran, you gotta make the supply depot first, then, you know, your barracks. But yeah, that's mainly why I don't like this patch. And so laying down my second barracks, Reese here is trying to wall in, and I think I did, yeah, I did went and scout his base, and then I pulled back out, and I think I'm just gonna start minding away, if I'm not mistaken. And so he dropped a refinery here, and of course my SCV here is gonna take him out, and so I'm kinda stuck with this. So I'm making my own refinery over here, and going for gas, and of course I'm getting my orbital command as well. The first marine came out, start attacking this refinery, trying to get it out. Harvester tab is 11 over 11. That's not too bad for right now. He's pumping out marines. Three more is going to be coming out. Got my second marines out, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, it is. Got the orbital command, summoned the mules, and like I said, the mules are pretty good, really good actually. Harvest 60 minerals, and that is 6 SCV total, so 60, I'm sorry, it's 30 minerals per harvest. And so yes, mules are really good. Morphing into his orbital command. Right now just macking up. And start making gateway at, or gateway. Start making marines after marines, and then dropping down a factory here. And he is dropping down a bonker. I guess in my mind when I was playing this game, and of course he scanned me, see how my wall in is going, and so not much there to see. But anyways, yeah, when I was playing this game, I never thought about pushing into his ramp and then go from there. I kind of skipped that, thought about just going all marines and then build the starport and do the dropship. Yeah, and so we'll see if it's will be a success or not. Harvester tab 18, harvester over 13. So I have 18, and he has 14 now. Dropping down to starport, and I'm gonna start building medevacs right away. Here I'm getting myself a reactor. And of course, when I was playing this game, I was playing with my older computer, and so it was lagging and it was slow, and I really thought I was gonna lose because I'm going, well, you know, it's slow and it's not gonna turn out right, and so fortunately we'll see what happens. We'll see if it's gonna take down all my Marines or not. Here, back at his base, looks like he has one idle SCV. So he's gonna expand. So far he only has this is his units right here, fighting units. One harvester over here at his refinery, or maybe two now. Two. Summon some mules. Start getting medevacs. Got two out, or one. The other one is coming out shortly. Got them out as well. Pack them up into the starport into the medevacs and go from there. And then I figure, I'm gonna grab some SCV as well to make some bunker. And so here I go. Meanwhile, I'm gonna drop down the armory and start pumping out Thors here. For the Thor's special ability, it's not bad, the cooldown and all that. I don't usually use the special 250mm strike cannon. And so that wasn't too bad. I didn't mind at all. Yeah, for the patch, all the Zerg race got boosted up, the building especially. I don't mind at all as well. I just don't like the patch because of you have to build the supply depot first before you can build down your barracks, and so it's all good. I have to get used to it, adapt to it, I guess. Drop down one bunker, drop down second bunker, and I don't usually do this. It's just that this time I just kind of feel like bringing two SCV and go for it like this. See if it'll do me any good. He's trying to train our Banshee here, and realizing that it's not going to come out in time, and the orbital command is gonna go out, so he left again. Yeah, and so, yep. First game on the new patch, I won. And so, thank you guys for watching. I know it's a short game, but it's all good.